When Uncle Victor was in his 40s, he got the itch for a speed goat, also known as a pronghorn antelope. So he did some research, came up with a short list of potential hunting locations, and finally narrowed it down to Catron County, New Mexico, which had a tremendous reputation for record book antelope. As an added bonus, Victor had never been to that part of the world, and just like every other member of my family, he was always eager to head out for parts unknown. So he packed his SUV and hit the road in September of 1985. When he finally arrived, it was so isolated, he felt like he'd driven to the ends of the planet. We're talking about a county that's bigger than three eastern states, with a population of less than 4,000 residents. Take a cross-country hike and you're more likely to see a coyote, desert mule deer, pintailed duck, or Rio Grande turkey than a person. Victor grabbed a room at a roadside motel for the night, double-checked his .243 bolt-action rifle, an all-around workhorse that shoots groups as tight as I've ever seen. Then he set his alarm for 5 o'clock the next morning. Victor always said it was beginner's luck, but he managed to find a record book pronghorn buck. Both horns measured over 17 inches. Final score was 89 3/8. Not only was it a fine-looking symbol of the American West, it would look great hanging on his wall.